I'd totally let you witch me up. Like, whatever you wanted to do, if you were like, even if you were like, here's some warts on your face, I'd be like, yeah, that's great.
I mean, the way you said, like, witch me up, that sounded kind of hot.
Hi, I'm Shannon Coffey, and I'm here at Ruby Rose. We're out here camping at Build Studio, and the vibe is just right, so we're gonna share some camp confessions. If my acting career doesn't pan out, I'm just gonna try to get on 90 Day Fiancé.
I don't know what 90 Day Fiancé is.
It's only the best reality TV show of all time. Usually it's an American has met a foreigner. You have 90 days to decide if you wanna like actually get married with this person. I fell in love with my teacher.
They go like on international dating sites.
Anything for love. Sometimes they just go on a trip to the DR. Here's a visa and you're like, okay, cool. It's a slippery slope.
I'll give it a watch. When I moved to Vancouver after I finished school, it was the last time I stayed in a hostel. There was a witch in my room.
Ooh.
It was just me, my friend, and this and a witch, but like not a good witch. She told us straight out she was gonna do bad things to us. So in the middle of the night, I wake up and she was staring over me on my bed. And so we grabbed our bags. She's like, I'm a witch, I will stop you, like something bad will happen. And we're like, I mean, I kind of believe it, but I also just think she's high. And then there was a gunshot upstairs. Then we heard police come in and someone had shot someone above us.
And she was like, I totally did that. And you're like, okay, Hot Topic, calm down.
No, she actually looked pretty frightened. So I was like, oh, you're not a witch. Just mean.
Sick burn.
One time I went to a music festival and I went to the porta potty. And you know how like when you pee in a porta potty, it echoes really loud? So I was in there and it was like magnified. And then I also pee for an extraordinarily long time always. And there were these two girls having a conversation right outside. And then all of a sudden they go, can you stop peeing already? And I couldn't, but I was like, also who's having a conversation by the porta potties?
I don't like those people. I've never stolen in my life. Oh, that reminded me of church. We had a concert every year and all the songs that I wanted to recommend, because I was 14 or 15 were Spice Girl songs. And my choir teacher was like, absolutely, of course, just print out the lyrics and bring them in and let us know what song. And then she'd be like, these are inappropriate for church. And I was like, that's not true, these are a group of friends. And then it's like, slow down, baby. You gotta have lots of things to do with human touch. And that is how I found out that every Spice Girl song is about sex. So I brought in Mariah Carey.
Thank you so much. And don't worry, everything we shared here is just between us and the internet.
Okay, like, are you gonna blink and then I'm gone?
Yeah. Oh wow, I was just joking.